being knocked.
Yeah?
There's supposed to be a scenic spot nearby. All the locals recommended. Want to check it out? Take some snaps?
We have things to do.
I realize we're busy and all, but it's times like this you need to take a breather. You know? So come on! Let's do it! Let's go!
Next time, I promise.
All right. It's a promise. I gotta say, Aranea really impressed me today.
With her outfit?
Well, yeah, that too. It's just, I always had this impression that the Empire was filled with nothing but jerks.
She certainly doesn't fit the mold.
Really makes you wonder. You think she was okay with the raid on the Citadel?
Ask her yourself.
I wonder, is she really gonna leave the army?
You seem quite smitten with her.
Which one is it?
One is what?
Her or Cindy.
Aranea or Cindy? Oh, wow. Okay, let me think about this for a sec.
I've no doubt both of them can wait.
Hey, knocked! You see that?
What about it? Is it evening already?
Time flies when you're having fun. I want to ride my chocobo all day. Can't get it out of my head!
Gondola!
Care for a ride?
Hey, knocked. That looks like a fishing spot.
Serious?
This will be our first time fishing outside the Crown City.
Wonder what you can catch out here.
Only one way to find out.
fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Welcome to Accordo, lads. Sid mentioned you'd be dropping in. Weskamarmar, as you've gathered. So this is your maiden visit. Enjoying it so far? You doubtless have many questions, so ask away.
This country is a part of the Empire, isn't it?
Oh, you're wary. I understand. But there's no need to jump at every shadow. Just be aware that the terms of our independence grant the Empire free rein to come and go as they please.
We'll bear that in mind.
It's admittedly a one-sided arrangement. Most everything we do requires Niflheim's permission. And they wouldn't knowingly permit the Oracle to appear before the public. How our government spun that is quite a mystery.
Has anything changed with Leviathan?
For now, it's business as usual at port. But word is the government will soon open the altar of the Tide Mother.
In preparation for the rite.
Ah, but on the other hand, they're scrambling to stockpile emergency provisions. This begs the question. If they're anticipating that the Hydrian will wreak havoc, why would they allow the rite to proceed?
You see lots of Nifs around here?
We do, sometimes even at my place. Theirs is a familiar presence, and the citizens don't think much of it. Though the High Commander did cause a stir when he showed up the other day.
Ravus.
So soon after they fell the Archean and Lucis, his arrival fuels rumors that they will next come to Altisha. The Empire's not content ruling all the land. They want the heavens as well. Well, if you need anything else, you know where to find me.
Thanks. Appreciate it.
My dear Camellia, it's been a while.
I heard about your distinguished guests.
Ah, you've an ear for gossip.
Gentlemen. I won't waste your time. My name is Camellia Clostra.
First Secretary of the Accordo Protectorate.
You should know, we have Lady Luna Freya in our care. And the Empire demands we surrender her.
What?
Yet I am loath to acquiesce unless we stand to profit. Hence I've come to discuss terms with the King of Lucis. If you've a mind to talk, come to my estate.
She can be oblique at the best of times, but I assure you, her heart is in the right place.
Oh, okay.
At any rate, you must be weary from your journey. Might I suggest you seek your beds for now and ponder matters anew in the morning?
Yeah, I think we'll do just that.
Splendid. Where are we off to? Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure. Fantastic. Call when you need a ride back.
Have a look at this, Noct.
What about it?
How about a ride-a-la on the gondola?
The war is won, yet they continue harvesting for soldiers.
Now that you mention it, that does...
Gentiana.
Ahead lies a future uncertain, yet sure is the astral memory, wherein the king may walk.
Well, guess we need to go talk to Camellia.
Yeah, like we had. Other option.
There's no telling how events will unfold. Let us prepare before making our way.
Yeah, she can sit tight a while.
Gentlemen, it has been a pleasure. So, care to take a cruise?
Huh. Iris is truly a caring soul.
Like you. No wonder you get along like wildfire.
We do have much in common. Like our tales of picking up after the prince.
Glad I could be of service.
Thank you.
Thank you for coming.
No sweat. First things first. Thanks for coming to greet us in person.
It's the least I could do for a king. Wescombe didn't extend me an invitation, so I decided to extend my own. Though circumstances have changed, both the king and the oracle are finally in Altitia.
You said that you have Luna in your care. She better be safe.
She is, but whether she remains so depends wholly upon you. Now let me ask some questions of my own. Why does the Oracle seek to awaken the Hydrian?
She wants to forge a covenant so I can receive Leviathan's blessing.
The answer I wanted to hear. And yet, king or not, it can't be a simple affair for you to receive a god's blessing. Let me be frank. The potential chaos worries me. You know better than most what took place in Lucis with Archean. Tell me, what happened?
I met Titan, and he gave me his power.
Just like the legends, though the Empire doesn't like the way the story goes. Even as we speak, they mobilize their forces. It seems there's no avoiding chaos. It will most likely come to war. However, I don't care to host a battle on my soil. The gods and the Empire be damned.
It would be a disaster if a battle took place in the city.
Indeed. We must be prepared to evacuate our citizens.
No doubt about it.
We're in the midst of making plans, and it was to discuss your involvement in them that I called you here. Without further ado, let us talk terms. If you wish to hold the right, you must ensure my citizens' safety and aid in their evacuation.
That's fine, but what about damage to the city?
Your concern is appreciated. But I am prepared to accept some structural damage. Keeping the citizens safe is my chief concern, and therefore yours. And that is not all. Once the rite has begun, I will not be accountable for what follows. You are on your own. We cannot do more, but as I'm sure you are aware, few armies can stand against the might of the Imperial fleet. That is all for the terms. To review, you are to ensure our citizens' safety and engage the Empire. Do we have an agreement?
All right. Let's fight together as allies.
Allies? Such a vote of confidence. Well, you can trust us to do our part and keep the Oracle safe. A final warning, though I doubt it'll come to it. My duty is to my citizens. Should any harm befall them, there will be a reckoning for both King and Oracle.
There'll be a reckoning for you, too.
A leader must know when to bring out the steel. Surely you understand this.
Yeah, I think I get it.
Yet getting is not the same as accepting. Still so young, and still so much to learn.
Madam, it's time.
Assign 3 of your own for the evacuation effort. Whom you choose is up to you. According to our intel, the Imperial fleet will be 4 warships strong. Steel yourselves for a full-scale battle. I'm glad we could talk. We can each act in our own interest to our mutual benefit. I can't promise something I can't help.
Of course. You certainly opened up to them, though.
What can I say? I have a soft spot for the young and tragic. They've lost Regis. They've lost the crystal. Was it so long ago the last oracle was taken from them? We've seen the Empire go mad these 10-odd years.
During the right, we must see to it. The Empire does not harass Leviathan.
Gonna be tough to pull off before the King receives her power.
And with 3 of us on evacuation detail.
Indeed. The best we can realistically do is to help the Hydrian help herself.
What kind of help you talking about?
Just like Titan, the Empire will seek to immobilize Leviathan.
Oh, with the harpoon things?
If we can dislodge them from the goddess, she will have a fighting chance.
Sounds good in theory, but don't push it. It's pointless, unless you can get that blessing.
Stay flexible, stay alert.
All right, will do.
If worse comes to worse, you can threaten to throw the trident into the sea. Then they'll listen. In the meantime, it will be well guarded. Better than the Oracle herself.
Understood. I shall reclaim it at the altar.
Remember, you'll be under Imperial watch.
Right.
Think of it as a necessary evil in order to forge the Covenant.
I am in your debt.
Once it's over, you may go as you please. But you do so without our protection.
So be it.
You'd better get going. Your public is waiting for you.
You
guys too?
Of course.
crowd. The whole city's come to watch.
Dear friends, I stand before you today with little hope the words I speak shall reach beyond these walls. For slowly but surely, the light fades from our world, and as it does, the shadows shall loom ever longer until all succumbs to the darkness. Darkness that evokes terror, hatred and sorrow in the hearts of men. The ashes of Lucis, a dream of peace, twisted into a nightmare of death and destruction, claiming innumerable lives and leaving myriad souls to suffer.
Luna.
Yet I beg you, do not surrender to despair. Have faith. For our gods watch over us. By their blessings, by the stars that light the heavens above, our world will be delivered from the perils of the dark. I stand before you here in Altitia to call upon Leviathan, goddess of the seas, spirit of the deep. By the sacred rite, I will commune with the Hydrian. But first, I offer you my solemn vow. On my honor as Oracle, I will not rest until the darkness is banished from our world and the light is restored. Bless you all.
Citizens.
We got him covered. So, it begins.
It is I, Luna Freya, blood of the Oracle. Goddess of the seas, I beseech you, enter into this covenant that the king might reclaim the stone.
Thank you.
do?
Note, the Hydrant has awoken.
Civilians?
Almost there. We'll join you when we're done. The Empire has the Hydrant surrounded. Hurry, Note.
I'm on it.
Then the Rite's already begun.
Most likely.
Time to lend the Hydrant a hand.
What you must know, that the King of Kings is to drive the darkness from our star. It is in receiving mercy that men offer praise. And in shedding grace that the gods solicit worship. I vow, the king will prove himself worthy.
Hey! Your power! Give it up! Don't you understand? I'm the king! I need your power! Take you down.
Second thought, you let him have it. And do remind him about the crystal.
Oh, Prince, your bride awaits.
I will pass the ring to the rightful king. When the prophecy is fulfilled, all enthralled to darkness shall know peace.
first.
Thank you.
It's done.
Noctis.
Luna?
So, you found your way here.
And you found me.
A chance to see you once more. Who would have thought?
Well, what do you mean? Why wouldn't you see me?
Because my prayers have been answered. My calling fulfilled.
But that doesn't have to come between us.
You are the one, Noctis. The stars shine for you now. That which is yours by right shall be restored to you. Do you remember the flowers of Tenebrae? It seems so long ago. You'll find they await you still, blooming from hill to vale.
Will you be there?
Would that I could join you. But this moment will have to be enough.
It's not right. All I wanted was to save you.
When the world falls down around you and hope is lost. When you find yourself alone amid a lightless place. Look to the distance. Know that I am there. And that I watch over you always. Farewell. Dear Noctis.
Back with us. I'll tell the others. Though it may take a bit.
You're hurt.
Small sacrifice in the greater battle.
And Luna? She has passed. Umbra left that for you.
So, we're gonna roll through Tenebrae.
Not before visiting the royal tomb at Kartanico.
You're sure you're up to that?
The wounds have mended. Eyesight's a matter of time.
What the hell is wrong with you?
What?
We're not stopping in Tenebrae. You need to grow up and get over it.
I am over it. I'm here, aren't I?
Maybe when you're not too busy moping, you can look around and give a shit about someone worse off than you.
Let go of me.
How's that ring fit you? You rather carry it around than wear it? She gave her life so you could do your duty. Not so you could sit around feeling sorry for yourself.
You don't think I know that?
You don't! Ignis took one for you too. And for what?
Enough, Gladio.
You think you're a king, but you're a coward.
Shut up!
Don't do this!
I get it, all right? I get it! Then get a grip. Pull your head out of your ass already.
Knocked!
Leave him.
Hey, we're almost at Kartanica.
There's men in black are spooking me out.
Don't talk about others.
Thank you.
one step closer to finding the next tomb.
My mic has been off the entire time. Oh my god. That's okay. No one's watching this. No! I guess it was... No. Shit, how long has this thing been off? Alright. Guys, I'm taking a small pee-pee break. Not that you care whether or not I'm here or gone. And I will be right back. And we're going to start that episode Ignis up. Okay. All right. Da 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 da. An extra verse, a friendly match, a hall of fame, a new game, yes. Writing down some notes here. Episode Agnes. Episode Agnes notes. I ain't no pussy. We'll play it on normal. Having expended all his energy in the fight with Leviathan, Noctis collapses upon the altar of the Tide Mother. Through Though their conflict has ended, the battle between the gods and the Imperial forces rages on. Fearing for his friend's safety amid the chaos of war, Ignis races through the ruined streets of Alticia to rescue the fallen prince. Ooh, this is cool. If it would load. Do 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 brew. I can't believe my mic was off.
Listen well. A king cannot lead by standing still. A king pushes onward always, accepting the consequences and never looking back. That said, a king can accept nothing without first accepting himself. Should he stand still, I ask you to stand by him and lend him a hand, as his friend. As his brother. Please, take care of my son.
That's a really long, uncomfortable stare for two boys.
I must ask your forgiveness.
Watch out, you may lose an eye. Chapters, huh?
la 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 la
That water is probably disgusting. Use the left stick to move towards nearby land and climb up to the shore. Okay. Probably got the good vantage points. Ignis's spell daggers can be imbued with elemental properties. Press the D-pad to switch elemental enchantments. Press up to flame bind your spell daggers. Blades imbued with fire type elemental energy are strong against single targets. Anyways, hey, I got a story down here. Something about 5 hits. That lightning took care of him. Damn. What's up, Jake? Press left to frostbind. Should play the next episode of Puff Puff Hour. Can't clip them for me. Stormbind. Hold the triangle to collect your thoughts and focus. I'll tell you how the DLC is going in 1 second. Dodge attacks and land counter strikes fill with the yellow meter, then press triangle when the meter is full to gain total clarity, allowing you to attack multiple enemies at once. I have total clarity. Damn.
Just keep coming.
String together consecutive hits to increase your damage output. A daemon. So far it's, I mean, this is the second one I'm doing, and I just barely started it. Episode Gladio was interesting. I mean, I think 15 is worth a replay so far. I really want to get a move on in that story, actually. Let's get to the big Leviathan scene where the game kind of picks up, and forgot how good that fucking section is. Not that I totally forgot, but re-experiencing it, it's pretty damn good. It is going through the game fast, though. You lose some of the hangout time with the boys. So New Game Plus, I don't know if it's I think the story of Final Fantasy XV probably is best experienced while you're doing some extra quests, while you're doing the camping, while you're leveling up, and while you're not super over-leveled. Because otherwise you're just getting the main cutscenes, and the main cutscenes are supported by the, like, the campsite scenes and the hotel scenes and all that, which you don't get any of that stuff. But this is gonna, yeah, I wanted to know what happened to the boys when the Leviathan, during the Leviathan fight, which I just did, 20 minutes ago. And so, like, this is something I'm really interested in. You know, what Ignis goes through to get back to Noct. You obtained a hookshot from Fallen Magistrate Trooper. Press L2 to pull yourself up to the high point. Use your hookshot to ascend buildings and cross rooftops with ease. Oh, that was R2. I do that often. Come on! Fair Force is overtaking the city of Atisha. Press R3 to check the presence on the situation now. Press R1 to observe the state of Altisha from above. Use the right stick to look around. Different colors show which party controls a given area. Wow. Wipe out the Imperial forces to return control to the Accordo. Oh, this is weird. Check the Empire's strength in a given area from the fluctuation power balance graph in the upper left. Claim the area by wiping out all the Imperial forces posted in that sector. Well, I think that's when the story of the game takes off. From what I remember last time. Because that's actually that's the cutscene that really hooks you. I think I was hooked. I'm hooked right now.
Imperial forces moving from the city center toward the old.
But I love the game.
Withdraw from the front lines immediately. I repeat, all units, withdraw immediately.
You're mine!
Ah, there we go. Jesus Christ. Should have paid attention a little bit more. Wow. Did I really just get a game over this shit? I don't believe in comparing something to something in pre-production. even if we went through, they have no idea if they would have done any better.
And I need to get to the altar before that happens.
You could try crossing the Eastern Bridge. It's still standing.
Here's to hoping. I'm heading that way now. Wish me luck.
Fingers crossed.
Madam Secretary, come in.
What now?
I need your help. I fear Noct is in danger.
I'll take the entire city of Altisha in case you haven't taken a look around. He and his girlfriend are probably long gone.
No. I did promise to keep him safe. A promise I intend to keep.
How noble. I'll see what my men can do, but I won't promise anything.
Ignis here. Do you copy?
Loud and clear.
What's your status?
Preoccupied.
That probably will be for a while.
Understood.
Oh my god, just pressing the wrong button.
Prompto, do you copy?
I haven't looked into any of that stuff, Jake, because it's a waste of time. As a person who writes and has made some shit, it's absolutely, it doesn't fucking matter what plans they had before. It doesn't. At some point, they'd realize that this was better in their production, and that's all you can go with. Like, it's just like an alternate reality version. Doesn't fucking matter. Like, this is the game that exists. You judge it as is, and that's all you can do. Now, you can judge whether or not, like, they made improvements later on or something, because both of those games do exist. But I'm getting real sick of it. Because people, every time they come into this thing, they're like, it could have been a better game. It's like, that's not what it is. It's the game it is now. Like, fuck, no one should have fucking talked, that's the truth. And people would still like the game. But people don't realize what the creative process is, I guess. They don't realize it's a process. Why is this the one that I'm getting fucked on? Gladiolus is fighting Gilgamesh. Fuck. Oh, should have blocked that. Oh god. I never saw Ignis do those moves in the other part of the game. Going to the next district. Well, there was a man in the kitchen. Albeit a metrosexual man.
Yet, Commander? And what of Luna Freya?
Both, High Commander. But our forces are unable to extract either at present. We've no way of approaching the altar so long as the Archean stands in our way.
God. Neither the king nor the oracle will escape with their lives if the fighting continues. Order a full retreat. I'm going in alone.
But, sir...
I assume you are already familiar with how I got this arm.
Yes, sir.
Then you must also know the ring is worthless without one who can wield it.
Very well, sir. How dare he address me with such impudence? Has he forgotten his place entirely? Or is he too concerned about his sister to care?
There's your answer, buddy. Caligo's a fucking idiot. Ravis cares about his sister.
Which way to the altar?
Serious right now?
This is it!
Come on, do your little... get the fuck off of that table. Motherfuckers. Die. Alright, man. I'll be up till 7. Probably won't be here that long, but I'll probably beat Episode Ignis and call it a day. Grab an item. Lord.
There's more?
Thank you.
Attention, all units.
Jesus.
Assemble at the docks and prepare for
got an A for that one.
We depart in 3 minutes.
Wait, I'm headed to the altar. I need a boat.
Have you lost your marbles?
You're gonna have
we'll
to swim.
We'll lose the king if we don't act.
Give him what he wants.
Understood.
My thanks.
Kiss them. I'll take Gil instead. Do you copy?
Ain't a hard question, E. Do you copy? Yes or no?
Yes, I copy.
Then speak up, Nestor. Look, I'm just as worried as you are. But we can't go losing our heads. If we want to save Nock, we've got to keep it together.
Yes. I suppose you're right.
We'll keep moving. Hold on.
I will.
Ship out.
Ready as I'll ever be. You must get the civilians out of here while there's still time.
Listen, are you sure about this?
Of course.
We'll just make sure you come back alive. Both of you.
Really? Jesus. One second. Hookshot's wire has snapped. Oh, that's nice.
Yeah.
Then he gets hit with machine gun fire and he dies.
And I'll ensure your end is as painless as possible.
Never!
Then you leave me no choice.
They come.
Plenty more where that came from. They say one good turn deserves another. And I believe I owe you quite the turn. Once you're out of the way, the ring of the Lucii will be mine.
I'm afraid not. It will never be yours. I'll make sure of it.
You shall rule the day you defy the Niflheim Empire.
This can't be.
Rich.
Ravers.
Complete. A king in peril. Chapter 1. How many chapters are there? Three, I bet. That makes sense. Makes it a little longer than Gladio.
Join me. I can secure us a way to the king and the oracle. How do I know I can trust you?
He wants his sister to be safe.
You have a point.
quick.
Sashimi.
You might be of use after all.
You might be.
Follow me, if you're ready.
Ooh, Wrath Tear. Hold on, I need to look at the menu. Wow, I could just buy these, huh? Shit.
No need to waste your time. I've ordered a full retreat. They'll be gone soon enough.
Very well. Why turn against the Empire? Why now?
My sister's life is at stake. Is that not reason enough?
Oh.
The paths we tread may differ, but the blood coursing through our veins is one.
So too is our calling. I must protect her.
What of it?
I have doubts that you were born with a prosthetic.
Your doubts are correct. I once believed it was I who was destined to dispel the darkness. This is proof I was wrong.
Is it safe to assume this means you'll land Noctahan?
Don't be asinine.
Our interests may have aligned in this moment, but I have not allied myself with him.
Also, my hatred of you putting Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon up against Supercop. I hate you. I hate you for that. Because I know you just watched Supercop, and you loved it. That makes me think that you don't like Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, which is legit my favorite movie. So, fuck you. Truly, fuck you. I'm gonna have to unfollow you on Instagram. You're giving me too much stress.
You put in Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon up against Supercop. I hate you. I hate you for that. Because I know you just watched Supercop and you loved it. That makes me think that you don't like Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, which is legit my favorite movie. So, fuck you. Truly.
Keep up.
Right.
You know, I forgot I was streaming for a moment there. I just went ahead and, like, talked to someone on my phone.
Let's make this quick.
Gladly.
Yeah, real stealthy. These things are shaking the earth every time they're falling down.
Damn, get in my way.
Tell me, do you truly believe Noctis is the one true king?
I believe it goes without saying.
God.
resilient, I'll give you that. If Noctis is the true king, he still has much to prove. The darkness will not wait for his ascent. It will consume our star, and all upon it.
I know. He may not yet grasp the gravity of his calling, but once he does, he will rise to the occasion and fulfill his destiny.
One See, the question is, right. Which kung fu movie is the greatest kung fu movie of all time? Kung fu, wushu, martial arts film. Is it Enter the Dragon? Because it was the first great kung fu movie with Bruce Lee? Or is it Crouching Tiger, Hidden Dragon, which is actually the best one? You know. That's a better comparison than Supercop. I think the two police story movies before Supercop are better than Supercop, as much as I love Supercop. And it is a great film.
Move quickly.
Right.
Knocked! Luna Freya.
Huh? Are you her dog?
A power greater than even that of the Six, purifying all by the light of the crystal and the glaives of rulers past. Only at the throne can the Chosen receive it, and only at the cost of a life, his own. The King of Kings shall be granted the power to banish the darkness, but the blood price must be paid. To cast out the usurper and usher in Dawn's light will cost the life of the Chosen. Many sacrificed all for the king, so must the king sacrifice himself for all. Now enter into reflection, let the light of providence shine within.
That was a lot of exposition that went way too fast.
What did I just see?
I don't know.
What's to come?
Oh, that's sweet.
First, the Lucian stole from me my mother. And now they make a sacrifice of my sister. Out of my way! What are you doing? What I should have done long ago, ridding us of this menace. Stand in my way, and you too shall have the same fate. Come to your senses, man!
Fulfilling her calling.
Don't try to justify this. She didn't need to die.
pain to spare.
Kill him, and her sacrifice will have been for naught. Kill him, and you kill her hopes for the future. What hope is there in a future that might...
Wow, this is all just a big... like, explaining what the fuck Ravus wants.
It's over!
Oh, that would have been nice if I had a multiplier on there, huh?
Yeah.
Oh man, that that poor voice actor. Oh, it's a lot of exposition. Ah, shit. My God.
It's over.
Yeah.
Getting those high jumps right before he does the lightning thing. Anyone check to see if the prince is still breathing?
I guess.
Gladio! Are you all right? Where's Prompto?
Well, well. What have we here? You, Arden. Oh dear. Was I that transparent?
The fuck?
The game's up, my boy.
Just lead and stop resisting.
No. Never!
You risk life and limb to safeguard the King of Kings, only to witness him fail, so... You must be so disappointed.
Unhand him!
I know I am. Oh, what good is a world that only lets you down? Why not end it all right here?
No. You can't! No!
Thank you.
Permit me to make a suggestion. Rather than follow this flotsam and float away to a watery grave, why not come with me? What do you say?
Oh shit.
I wouldn't do that if I knew.
I may not be your blood, but if a glaive can harness its power, so can I. Kings of Lucis, lend me your strength!
Shit. Shit.
Well,
alright.
No time to lose now. If you are quick about it, you're the one that I will find you dead.
Amazing. No trophy for amazing, huh? That's disappointing.
That was rather reckless.
Where's Noct? Is he all right?
More or less. All thanks to you.
Thank goodness.
Iggy! Where are you?
Not!
Iggy!
Be still. Conserve your strength. You have a calling to fulfill.
Mark!
Iggy!
As do I. May fortune favor us both. And you as well, Noctis.
Forgive me for stealing your haircut for a small part of the game. I almost said movie. Alright. Well, that was episode Ignis. There's no little cutscene going on in this one. Looks like. Oh, there is. I lost an eye for you.
Now, their sacrifices would have been for nothing. And you. You of all people. You should know that better than anyone.
The decision is yours to make, and yours alone. But do remember, we will stand with you always, and help you bear your burdens. Don't be afraid to let us share the load. I'll be back.
know, looking back, it wasn't all bad.
I suppose we had some fun along the way.
And our fair share of trouble, too. But I don't have any regrets. Luna and you guys brought me this far. And now, I'm on my own.
No, you won't be going alone.
No, you're right. I mean, I wouldn't have made it all this way without you guys. Why stop now? In the end, I might not have you at my side. I'll always have you in my heart.
Looks like I played this in the wrong spot. Whoops.
Thanks for everything, Iggy.
In the future, that in the game you haven't played, in part of the game you haven't played yet, technically. Alright, I like that one a lot more than Gladiolus. Nice, it was amazing. Yes, let's share the certificate. Bam. We're done for tonight, guys. We will continue on another day. Thank you for joining, for those who did. Sorry about the mic problem. I'm sure no one's gonna make it to this part of the video later, but if they do, thank you for your patience. Thank you for watching. I will see y'all another day.